Good morning, everyone. So we slept here under this bicycle parking awning thing here, just outside of a library. I slept okay, and the mozzies were pretty bad, but you know, I'm not complaining, I'm in Japan.
Right now though, I'm just eating some breakfast.
We're now rolling out of the town where we stayed last night. I don't know the actual name of it, so I'll just put the name below here. But yeah, we have about a 600 meter climb early this morning, so we're gonna get that out of the way early. And hopefully the rest of the day will be a nice cruisy ride. So how'd you sleep last night?
Pretty good, about 8 out of 10, except for my neck getting destroyed by Japanese vampire mosquitoes.
But your neck is much better now though.
Yeah, I'm about 95%. Yeah.
Let the climbing begin. Just riding up this hill, I think we're like 1/4 of the way up it or something. And I just spotted this Kanon statue. Kind of similar to one of my other videos. This one looks a lot smaller. I'm not sure if it's actually Kanon though. You can see it over there past the trees. So I'm not sure, but that must be like the entrance where you can go up to the statue right there behind me. So it was a pretty epic descent coming back down that mountain. I actually should have got it on film on my GoPro on my helmet, but I didn't. I was right behind a bus all the way down here, so that was pretty cool.
But we are on Shoto Island here, and we are catching a ferry here where 436 is, and we're gonna make our way to Himenji, which is right there.
Stopped at one of the hills up here, just climbing up a hill. Just been riding along the coast, up and down hills, just rolling hills basically. I think I'm in like the mining sector. They've just got a bunch of rocks. And if you can hear that banging there of that ship picking up all the rocks and dumping it in its trailer there. But there's just rocks, huge rocks along here. About the fifth little town that I've been riding through. I'm just loving it. Like, the scenery is awesome. It's just little towns with big climbs and then big drops and then little towns again. And it just keeps going on and on and on and on. With beautiful views and another hill. So I really stuffed up today. I passed the port like a couple of hours ago. So I'm really depleted. I had to go to 7-Eleven, get some food to get energy in again. And I have to turn around and ride 14 kilometers to Fukuda on road 436. I already passed that town not knowing that was the one I was supposed to catch the ferry at, so... And I have to backtrack for 14 kilometers with a hectic headwind at the moment. So hopefully you heard all of that. Do you remember this town from before? Oh yeah, I'm riding through it again. I don't know what happened, I guess just the design or like the way this island's set up is just confusing to me. Like, I just had all my orientation all mixed up and didn't know which way was up basically. So, set me in a bum steer and I just got freaking lost. But I'm back on track now. Alright guys, so I made it to the ferry. I'm actually waiting for Eric. We actually separated earlier on today. He went a different direction than I did. I think he went up and over the mountains, so he's got a lot of riding to do for today. I just went around the coast, so it's probably easier riding for me. The road he would have taken looks on the map pretty like windy and up and down hills and stuff. So I'm just sitting around here waiting for him. There's actually a ferry that's departing like almost in a couple of minutes right now. I could get on it, but I'm just gonna wait for Eric so we can catch the ferry together. And then we're gonna get into the city of Himeji. But this island has quite a lot of mountains. Even along the coast, it's pretty steep as well. But I found a bench here with a power outlet. I'm gonna charge up and have a bit of a nap. I didn't get the best sleep last night, so I'm gonna try and make up for it and get a bit of sleep in, I think. Here seems like a much better spot. Here he is. So what did you do and see?
I took the real route and about half of it was climbing, so my legs are dead. And you'll just have to watch the rest of my video.
How many k's did you do today?
55. Oh. And I took a little shortcut. I probably cut out about 4 k's, so it should have been about 60.
And we're on the ferry.
Bikes are secured.
Got off the ferry, we're now in the city of Himeji. So we made it to the Himeji Castle Park. If you can see over behind me here, the castle is nicely lit up. They have lights situated all around the park, nice bright lights. Basically like in every direction all around the park that just illuminates the castle. And it absolutely looks stunning at night. This is actually one of the better castles, if not the best castle in Japan, I hear. I'm gonna do a bit more research and let you guys know more information tomorrow, so check out tomorrow's video for this awesome castle. But we just got finished with some dinner. We tried getting some hangaku again tonight. Unfortunately, we only managed to get 40% off. Must be just something with the city grocery stores. They don't do hangaku, I'm not 100% sure. We're actually gonna find a spot in the park to go to sleep, so thank you guys for watching. If you're enjoying the videos, make sure to give me a thumbs up. Also, drop a comment down below if you have any questions. I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video.